always good shows for different reasons. There's people looking at you in those like flashes of light, you know, you catch faces in it. There's a union in there.
It's just about the audience to experience the films and enjoy the music, which is the soundtrack to the films. In the past, it was more like a band, whereas now it's more like an art installation or art project.
The cross-referencing between sound and image is constant. They're always referencing each other and always creating new associations.
Es como necesario, ¿no? De repente encuentras un diálogo entre estas dos disciplinas. Yo siempre digo que bailo la música con imágenes.
Sound is completely invisible, nothing is really like visual at all. It's quite difficult to make it something physical.
Because it's an audiovisual festival, for me that's where Cabaret Voltaire belongs now. The visuals are as important as the sound.
Como es el LEV, Laboratorio de Experimentación Visual, pues creo que es un marco fantástico para hacerlo.